Ardashir's men.
Sargon? How?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? You just disappeared.
Thank you. Hello. Hello. Is it the first time you're meeting a whack-whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this. You'll need it. Be careful, Sargon. People get lost in the forest. Stay a while. Take refuge with us.
Thank you for the warning, but I'll be fine.
All of the forest is dying. The one in the forest feeds and feeds.
Isn't it the curse that is killing the forest?
The curse, yes. Broken time means broken space. She came from elsewhere through a broken door.
I see. An uninvited creature has come to take advantage of Mount Calf's misery. It's the same as the enemies of Persepolis. This I can deal with.
You're a very brave one.
Whatever put him up there. It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
Sister!
Hi, Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer.
His boat. What's going on?
Thank you.
Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. Why?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself. A warrior who looked just like me.
What are you talking about?
You are not welcome here.
What was that?
What? Some beast too scared to even show itself. That's what. Now, where did it go? I want myself a real fight.
Good luck to you, Sargon. Try not to go mad.
Menelaus, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simorgh Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Thank you.